The diffuser has been recovered. Online and active. One friendly operator remaining.